India Outreach hosts 9th annual India Day Parade and Celebration at Naperville, Illinois. Indian singer and composer Shankar Mahadevan bedazzles attendees with his brilliant performance.
Well, now it's time to...
Community Outreach hosted the 9th annual India Day Parade and Celebration in Naperville, Illinois. The parade began at Naperville North High School and took a mile-long route along Mill Street in the city, ending at Naperville Central High School. The parade included 71 participants and comprised many colorful floats from various Indian heritage groups, traditional Indian dances and dress, and lively music. The parade drew thousands of participants and spectators which lined the streets to observe the vibrant celebration.
My wonderful friend, the CG, who's just done a fabulous job on behalf of the Indian government. And I look forward to everybody celebrating safely and festively today. And happy Independence Day and Jai Hind and God bless America.
You can see it's a festive mood by all accounts. Thousands of people, they're processing. We have here the mayor of Naperville. We are here, our local elected representative, Congress representative, we have all other elected representatives, we have all dignitaries and all walks of life. Look at the children, so many children around. I have never seen such festivity. It's a matter of great honor, it's a matter of great pride. It is a symbol how our people, our community has made America their home and how successful they are, how proud they are of their roots. And how our American friends look at us, and as they're joining in our celebration.
Ever since this parade started in Naperville, it's been a wonderful tribute to the Indian community, which is our fastest growing community in the city. And now as mayor, participating in my first India Day parade as mayor, I can't tell you how excited I am to see everybody out here enjoying a wonderful day in beautiful downtown Naperville. And I look forward to going to the festival later on and seeing the entertainment tonight.
आज मुझे बड़ी खुशी है कि आज शिकागो में भारत की आजादी का दिवस मनाया जा रहा है तिरंगे के साथ और अमेरिका झंडे के साथ और करनी सेना का भी झंडा लहरा रहा है मेरे लिए खुशी की बात है और यहाँ जितने भारतीयों को मैं देख रहा हूँ उनके चेहरों पर उत्साह है परंतु यहाँ पर अमेरिकन के चेहरे पर भी उतना उत्साह है तो मुझे खुशी है कि मैं इस परेड में शामिल हुआ
artist competitions, food, everything in there, and then evening, you saw Shankar Mahadevan earlier, he is coming, he'll be doing the concert. But thank you all of you, thank you to my team, who tirelessly worked for months, as you have shown them earlier to make this happen.
Right now we have Shankar Mahadevan, our Grand Parade Marshal, he's on the float. It was fantastic that he could make it here in such a short time. We are super excited, there is a huge crowd here, this is a yearly process for us, but at the end of the day, it is Bharat Mata Ki Jai! And as you can see, Shankar Ji is on the float. We are going to have a great time today for the parade, and we are going to have a great time in the evening as well. Thank you.
After the parade, the crowd was invited to partake in more festivities to celebrate India's Independence Day at a celebration at Rotary Hill Park in Naperville. Beloved performer Shankar Mahadevan headlined performances that continued from afternoon into the late evening. There was also a fashion show, performances from local artists, activities for kids, Indian cuisine offered by several food vendors, and shop a bazaar featuring clothing, accessories, and other items for purchase. Today. Please follow TV Asia on Instagram.